In Philadelphia's Kensington section, police are still working to determine what caused the crash. It happened on the 2800 block of Tulip Street. There's no word on the conditions of the three victims. We're told that the people who live inside the home were displaced.